the best in the biz. Amber be alert cause they checking for the kid Henderson. Yeah, I'm back just doing what I do. I'm bored with your games, I suggest you get a clue. Yeah, it's like they never knew I can spit it so precise. Bet that I'm all up in their head like lice. I'll never take it back, I ain't taking your advice.
Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel once again. It's your boy Erwin coming at you guys with a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a pile of glitches that you guys can do on Shadows of Evil on Black Ops 3 Zombies. So if you guys are ready, let's get into it.
Feeling so good, you could say I'm on that mate shit. It came from the heart, so that's why I had to pace it.
So for this glitch, you guys want to make your way to this part of the map, and from there on, you guys will see this trash can. Now, what you guys want to do is you guys want to sprint, you guys want to jump and slide at the same time, and from there on, if you guys do it correctly, you guys should go on top of the trash can, and from there on, the zombie should pop. So pretty much, you guys want to sprint, you guys want to jump, and you guys are next to the trash can, and you guys want to slide at the same time, and if you guys do it correctly, you guys should get on top of the trash can, and from there on, the zombie should pile up, but just to make sure to open up that door. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to go ahead and drop a like, let's try to get 100 likes on today's video, and subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, and as always, it's been your boy Erwin from the D3 Army, and I'm out, peace and joy. Or not.
Coming for your neck, yeah, I'm coming for respect. I ain't fucking with your crew, you got jokers like a deck. What the fuck do you expect for me to just resign while you decline? Going circles like a rewind. I sat back, motherfucker, call that recline. Pay the cost to be the boss, no such thing as free time. Yeah, if you think I take a seat, but instead I'll make a beat, that's the way I'm making heat. And I hit the ground running, you would probably break your feet. And I'm coming for the fame, motherfucker, watch me ski.